pack my bags last night, pre-flight.
Oh, it's the Rocket Man. No, no, no. No. Yeah, no, it's the Rocket Man kid. He's good. This kid's gnarly. He's the one who made me prisoner.
Guys,
it's Rocket Man.
A guy
bro.
Who has a magic gun.
Oh my god.
Who the fuck is Rocket Man?
Where are you at? I'm dead. Never mind. Wow. Same guy, Rocket Man. He's hit.
Look, it's Rocket Man again. You guys don't know shit. Shut up. Oh, Rocket Man's back in. Guys, Rocket Man is back in the fucking server. Are you? No, come on. Come on. Bro. Did you say J3, idiot? Oh, here they come. Here they come.
Hi.
You're so thick. You got hot. Oh, here they come. Oh, I'm dying by stream snipers. Hold on. Oh, Rocket Man's back in. What? Damn it. Oh my god, he's on me! No way, bro. Please just let me play Rust, man. Please, that's all I want to do. Please, I just want to try to get better at the game. Please, I beg you. Thank you, bro, if you actually are going to stop. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you, actually, from the bottom of my heart. Oh, I'm getting stream sniped again.
What's up,
Grit? Oh, my God. No, he is. Look, it's Rocket Man again. You guys don't know shit. Shut up.
Somebody's near me.
Hi. Hi.
You're not creepy at all. Fucking weirdo. Yeah, dude's a fucking weirdo. Fucking weird ass people. Yeah. Homie is not whiffing a single fucking shot. It's that same fucking group. I have a feeling he's scripting.
Back up a little bit, so he won't be able to finish you. Back up the other way. Yep. Rocket Man. He's laddering out.
Here we go. Oh yeah, C4. He's C4ing it. Switch weapons. What? Can't even get out of this fucking shithole base. There, he's right there.
Holy shit.
Marcus. Oh my god.
Wait for him.
Get him all. He's down.
Shoot at him! What are you guys doing?
I'm dead. What do you mean, what am I doing?
Oh, are you dead?
I'm laying on the fucking
ground. I can't even tell. These kids are like, what? I think those kids are like hacking. They like know where we are every time.
I heard that you raped him. Oh my god.
Damn, they're both in the window. I headshot one.
On the server, there's no way.
Tupac still loved Madonna. Back when we both were in our teens, you showed me marijuana and what good rock and roll could be. And though I never knew, I was sure I'd always count on you. All that we've been through, no identification.
What the fuck? How the hell did he get me?
Could buy the beer, and if they tried to pretend, that's why you always kept me near. I was your getaway.
Fucking hell.
Life insurance policy. Yeah, let's give it up for sister.
Fucking hell, yep. Fuck you, motherfucker.
So keep doing what you do. No need for education. I did try the first avenue. Don't need no invitation. Cause all the bouncers let you through. And though I slowed you down, you would always let me tag along.
And make fucking hell. Home teachers knew me already. I tried to get sometimes the fucking good, door to shut. Bad, but they don't like you studying. The better way is to skip on class, but you already knew. Course, you pass it on to me. Yeah, let's give it up for sisters and all the things they do. Not only so wonderful, but we'd be lost without you. How the fuck does he see me? How the hell does he see me?
Oh, well. I'm
took a fire report. I was gonna hop off around this time anyway, and I didn't know I was gonna get fucking raided and all that shit was